Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris and we're gonna continue our playthrough of Torchlight. As you can see here, we have our alchemist summoner build with tons and tons of minions. We'll go through this dungeon here, which is from a mod actually, to gain some experience just in case we get enough strength to repeat this one. Although we don't need it, but I would love to use it. So, let's go without further ado. Right, let's buff our minions up and go inside. These crystals are kind of a trap, as you can see. Also, these chests, I believe. No. No. I can't. Which way we're going? This one. I think the dungeon is the same, if I'm not mistaken. Let's not die here. Oh, lots of crates here, but nothing useful, but gold. Some identify scrolls. We're gonna level up soon, as I can see here down in the experience bar, which is great. No, the dungeon is not the same, I believe. From what I can tell, at least. How do we get here? Oh, there is a level here. Yeah, many of did the work. Okay, we opened the level, but am I blind or I can't see the entrance? Maybe it's this way. No. Yes, actually. So, some of the minions stuck there. So let's explore the rest of the map. Let's resummon some of we send the pet in town by accident. What have I picked up? What items? Not useful. Let's buff them up. And continue. Let's run around. This is the stairs up. We have a physical here which we don't need. Wow, that was a big explosion. So have we cleared the whole dungeon? Yeah, it seems so. It was pretty small. So let's go back up. Sell the items. Does this guy here have a quest for us? No, I don't think so.
What can I do for you?
Yeah. Here we have tons of maps. 15 to 30, I don't know if if they are useful for us, though. Maybe I would buy $15 to $30. Let's go buy this one. 22 unknown it is. Let's identify all those items. Ha Nothing usual, as usual. You find too many uniques on the legendary set in the beginning.
What can I do for you?
And in the end, nothing. Kind of weird, actually. But the gear we gained in the first levels, it was good enough to keep us till the end of the game. So, shall we try the map? Yeah. I will do this one.
Hi there.
Yeah, I want to talk to you. Let's hope it's not a waste of time. Because I believe the monsters will be very low level. Okay, here we have our minions. The density of the monsters are very good, but we'll check the experience by to see if it's actually worth it. Yeah, we leveled up. But it's actually good. Okay, we need two more levels. Let's put this one here. We got potions to sell. Why can't I see the map? And I can only see that here. I used to, with a press of a button, to see, but I don't know what that's why that's happening now. Anyway, let's continue exploring. Enemies are dead meat. And we get enough experience with this one. which is really nice. Items. My minions. An item to enchant. How about this one?
Fortune is kind to you. J plus 4 defense.
I'll take it. As you realized already, elite enemies and mini bosses, even bosses. Oh, I almost died here. Elite enemies, mini bosses, and also bosses are like normal enemies. good at will, but of course the difficulty we're in plays a big role. Actually, this playthrough wasn't for a challenge, but to showcase the game and the build, of course. Maybe we will do another character in the future. With yeah, with increased difficulty and of course different build. Let's pick up the gun. Let's summon some imps in case they are dead. I never know if they are dead or not. If so many minions are around. Okay, let's go this way first. Man, where are they? I think they're fighting somewhere, somewhere else. Let's try to resummon them. But I don't actually see them. I don't know what's going on. Let's see here. When I summon them, they should appear right here in front of me. I don't know what the hell's going on. Maybe it's a bug or something. Because our minions have our imps are many sorts of damage as well. And I can only see these robots and zombies. I have seen, I see no imps anywhere. Never mind. Let's show the world that we can do without them for now. Maybe they are bugged or something. That's unfortunate. Because they attack very fast. Oh, here they are. Welcome back, my beloved Dimps. That's a nice map, actually. I like it a lot. Let's buy it. Yeah. Wow, tons of enemies here. Yeah, teleported somehow down here. And I died. And I lose. No, I will not use lose experience. I'll be at the address of the floors. But where were we? I really have no idea. At least we didn't lose the experience. That's something. I can't see my aims. They are not here with me. Maybe they are where we left them, where I died actually. Because I wasn't careful at all. This is the way we came. Too bad I can't actually see the full map. But anyway. Can't get the lost. So we came this way, all right. I'm a bit stupid. Still no imps around. Come on. So let's try to find enemies and follow them. That is the correct way to go in these dungeons. Go to the place I died. Close here. Yeah, maybe. And we got a big guy here. Still no aims. Why the hell is that? Okay, I have gained faith. Okay, there are a few ones. Have we completed the whole dungeon? It says floor one. Supposedly, there would be a level, a floor number two. But I don't seem to find a way. Maybe there is some kind of bridge that I miss. Or a lever. It happens with the style sets of this game. I will search a bit, and if I don't find it, I will just exit the dungeon. It's not of much importance anyway. What do we have here? Very many coins. Let's put this one here. And let's summon this one. So we're searching for the steps down, actually. But I believe that's the way we came from. So let's just fuck it. No need to bother much about it. So let's identify all these items. Selling. These maps. I will buy this one. Selling is my business, that business is good. Okay. Let's put this person here, since we collect grants at persons. Grant one at persons. Although that's unnecessary, actually. So, all right, guys. In the next episode, I will end this one here. In the next episode, maybe I will do this map, and maybe we will do another one in the basement here before we descend further to the main dungeon and campaign. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this type of content. Leave a like because it helps the algorithm to reach more people. Leave a comment if you want, anything you'd like, suggestions or whatever. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, take care and bye bye.